Welcome back to part 2 of Fear. We just escaped Alma by jumping out the window. And we're on interval 3, escalation infiltration. Situation interval 3, spy satellite online. One Fear combat operative has been found alive. Remaining operatives still missing. Paxton Fettel's tracking signal is detected. Fear operative will attempt to eliminate Fettel. Fear technical officer with SFOD-D will search for other Fear operative.
He's alive.
Should I call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured, although I don't know how he survived.
Worry about that later. I'm reading Fettel's transmitter near that position. We gotta take that fucker out, fast. Jet, keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life signs.
You can't send him in alone, that's crazy.
He can take care of himself. Now move!
Yep. Please help us keep this room clean. There's just a dead body in the corner.
No, I'm good. Looks like I'm not gonna be able to send you any reinforcements for a while. My helo's just got diverted to Armacam headquarters. Nothing big is going on.
No shit. My people are right in the middle of it.
I hear you. I wish I was calling the shot.
Is it the same bad guys?
Looks that way. I'm a little short on detail.
I guess this ain't a covert op anymore.
Here's our fourth health booster. Mm-hmm. Probably somebody third.
Thank you.
What's the armor? Yeah, the AI in this game is super dangerous. It's not like your typical AI. It's smart. And it uses flanking tactics. Operative is engaged as a replica company, SFOD teams, you're preparing to sell Arcane. The body found over is in the prize, Charles Hibiger, Arcane researcher. Primary goal is to eliminate Pax and Petal and then determine the enemy objectives.
Jen, any word on Jankowski?
No, but I found some human remains. Impossible to identify without lab work.
That can't be him. His life signs are a little unusual, but he's definitely alive. He's gotta be around there somewhere.
I'll keep looking.
Yeah.
My controller is connected. I don't know why my controller does that.
She's afraid of you.
And like I said, they will flank you. They'll regroup. They'll charge you sometimes.
You have one.
sleeping in the house. There we go. Shotgun. So we'll need to come back. Alright, Madmore. Tropical forces appear to be withdrawn from south of a wastewater treatment plant. Paxton Federal has now been secured. SFOD-D is near Arcane headquarters. Initial resistance lighter than expected. Primary objective remains the elimination of Paxton Federal.
Several bodies were recovered.
see you.
You have one new message. First message from Ian
Hines. Hi, Bill. It's Ian Hines. Look, I just got your email. I wish I could give you some more background on this, but it's strictly need to know. Hell, I don't even know what all this is for. For now, just focus on the specific contaminants in the tap summary. Maybe I can fill you in a little more.
Which, if you do climb down that ladder and you get to the left, you'll find a dig guy with a shotgun. We don't need that shotgun yet. We do.
Get moving. Fennel's gotta be close.
Through the railing. trying to get this. Moving on. Forces of withdrawing from South Forest for a treatment plan. If you're offered a neutralist replica of your guardians, and continue to pursue retreating enemy forces. Top priority is to eliminate Paxton Fettel. If you kill yourself 5 times in the game, you get another achievement called Suicide King, which also gives you clear cheese. Hi. I think you might need this. Yeah. this health booster is located right there on the table. Pretty soon I'll be coming from the bottom.
Alright, it's uploading. Remember that wastewater report I mentioned? There's a little more info here. The contamination seems to originate in the Auburn area. That place is practically deserted nowadays. Probably not a coincidence.
This hallway, the corridor, whatever you want to call it, will be another reflex booster. And that is all the reflex boosters for until you reach interval 4. There's also a sniper rifle if you want to use that. The sniper rifle is good.
Thank you. Thank you.
good. Head to ATC headquarters and find Fettel.
We are going to call this an episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you all in the next episode of Fear or whatever else I decide to play. Have a nice day, everybody.